Yeah. This used to be an old pet of mine. That was my old cat. This was my old pet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you remember?
Thank you. Thank you.
decision. I'm going to stick at 87. When I get to 87, that's it. I just stay there. It's good enough. It's good enough. As long as you're 87, you can still dance. Who gives a fuck? This is a song from an album from the 90s. The album's called Outside. The song's called Vomiter.
Death.
That was the motto. Thank you, Mike Garson. Very nice on that one. Let's say hello to everybody. Hello. Okay. On to the next. No, well, okay. In all seriousness. On guitar here, somebody's been working with me off and on since 1974. Not just me, he's also worked with John Lennon, and this is Earl Slick. Gentlemen, over here, before he was on keyboard, he was working with me at the time of the Spiders in 1972. Before he was a keyboard man, he was actually a bodyguard to Mahatma Gandhi. Isn't that amazing? Really, that's where he gets the hat from. That didn't work out too good. Now he plays keyboards, Mike Garson. You always need somebody in the band who, when you're down, keeps you up. Here's our upper. Catherine Russell on everything. And then, also, when you're in a band, when you're feeling up, you need someone to bring you down, right? That's how I bring it down, though. On drums, Sterling Campbell. And, of course, there's Ireland. You're also in the band who needs somebody who said, I don't give a fuck. Jerry Leonard on guitar. Lastly, but not at all very loosely, you've always got to have a princess in the band. I'm David Bowie. No. Kay Ann Dorsey on bass guitar vocals. Thank you so much. Thank you guys in the house. How you doing? What should you do, a rock song or an acoustic song? What do you want? Right, this is hard, isn't it? Because all you get, you know, rock song or acoustic song, you always go, blah, blah, blah. So I divide that a bit. A rock song? Shouldn't bother with the other. An acoustic song? Marginally rock. So as it's only marginally rock, this is kind of a rock song. We're going to do battle, so watch out. Battle this. We'll be right back. Here's a song you're going to have to take any way you like.
I'm afraid I can't help it. I'm afraid I can't.
this story has two sides. And here's one side of the story.
Thank you. Thank you.
thousand words for ballads. All the crumpled paper is written on. There will be nowhere invisible. There will be nowhere invisible. On cast days that you trailed around, cold, cold nights under chrome and glass. Then we down the rivers of perfume and nymphs, to the Tuscans with the good time girls. Don't let me know where it is. Don't let me know where it is. We could dance, dance, dance.
Nothing left of me. Nothing left.
Carson on keyboards. We had a song on an Ethan album, and people didn't know who the character of the song. The song is called Slip Away, and the character's called... Thank you. And the character's called Uncle Floyd. Uncle Floyd was a television personality for children in the late 70s. And much of the demi-monde of New York would get very stoned every afternoon, as one did in the 70s, and get home for about 5 o'clock and watch Uncle Floyd and his puppets, Oogie and Bones Boy. That's who he was, and we'd just lie on the floor laughing at Uncle Floyd. It's all that was in the song, that's it.
Thank you. Jesus.